I don't want that anybody see a chair. They should see me.
What I want to do with my work is to bring the person more into the picture. Handicapped people are, it's a stupid word anyway, are so underestimated because they are no different. They just can't move their body. But what is a personality and what is life? That's only the spirit. That's the head. The rest is not important. If I look around, everybody is handicapped. If I remember this chrome iron steel chair, high arms like that, so wide you got lost in it. The wheelchairs should be tight, like a tight shoe, a dancing shoe, you know, you don't feel it, it's not heavy, you maneuver, you turn, just with the fingertip. I think all designs of my have as well a touch of lifestyle. I think it's important that every disabled person got the right to express his personality and not being trapped in a machine. People came to buy a chair not because of the chair, they had no cue, they want a neon pink. They suddenly saw it as a positive thing and were looking forward even to their chair. My tribute of work is to make it as good, as simple, as serving as possible and bring the person into the picture and not the wheelchair.